the fuck are we doing out there tonight, guys? Churchill's, let me hear you fucking making some racket and shit. Thank you so much for having us out. We're leaving. It's a pleasure to be out here. And we're gonna go ahead and kick it the fuck off. This is called Children of the Underworld. To Lunatic of God's Creation. Yeah! Ugh! ladies, hey. Whatever you do, you cannot leave when we're done because we gotta take a shot. Song. Yeah. If you know it, by all means, sing it. It's called When Satan Rules His World. Yes! We'll be right back. another song from the Wandering Witch album. This is called Spat Forth from the Darkness. Get our new drummer, everyone. Everybody welcome Ronnie Farmer to the club.
Turn up the guitar from the bass. Turn it up.
Yeah. What? What was that?
Turn it up. Turn it up.
Turn it all up. While we're on the subject of the first album, it's kind of coincidental. 27 years ago, Deicide released self-titled, June 25th, 1990. It's kind of weird that we'd be playing the show. I don't know how that worked out, but whatever. All right. songs from that album. It's called Carnage in the Temple
of the Dead.
Thank you.
albums. This one is called Vibe Over Bashir. I said, this one is called Bible Basher!
We'll be right back.
That's just Ronnie being Ronnie.
Keep being Ronnie, man.
All right. We got three more for you guys, and it's fucking party time. This is the title track off our last record, Iron and Light.
Oh. Sacrificial suicide.
That's a good one. Alright, we got a couple more here. This next one, it's the top track of one of them older records.
It's a D-side.
Thank you. suckers, you want me?